What is up, YouTube? We're back once again through this difficult hell.
This journey, man, it's been a difficult journey, and I'm just playing on easy. I cannot wait.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a death wish, but you know what? I don't care. This is the final shard, and we are on the third to the last stage.
Yeah.
Let's do this shit.
I wonder.
This level is mean. That's all I'm saying. This level is mean. It is really fucking mean.
Okay, seems right.
The minions of darkness have come to spice up the show.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, interesting, yes. This is very fucking interesting.
Yeah, it is.
I'm not very good at it, but you know.
Okay, now, what the hell's going on? Hold on.
Crap, they're spawning these ugly little heads.
Nice shooting, elf. This one could be worth a lot. I don't
Yeah.
Oh boy.
These things look so ugly.
They remind me of the Cacodemons from Doom. Oh fuck, I died.
I think I got it. Oh my god, really? Dang, take that. Get away from me.
Fucking demon imp. Oh my god. I'm trapped in a freaking loop.
Don't worry,
I got killed that motherfucker.
I got you.
There. Suck a demon imp.
Man.
Both you demon imps can go fuck yourself. That was bullshit. Did you see the loop I was in?
Yeah. This is getting more intense as we progress.
It's gonna get worse.
I like how they just leave us a hot chicken dinner, turkey dinner, left out. Okay, what the hell is going on? Like, every time he says that, I think he's gonna say another one bites the dust.
My head's gonna go pop those.
Wow, that's pretty good. He killed them.
Did a spin attack, that's all.
Gee.
This is fucking intense.
Yeah, it's quiet. Oh my god, okay, let's just take a breather. Alright, enough breather.
Just don't fucking say it's too quiet.
Right?
This shit happens every time. Look what you did! Dude, We're getting our asses handed to us. Wow, I just got my ass kicked. Because you said it's too quiet.
Okay. Oh my god.
Really getting tired of these demon imps. They're getting on my nerves. A convincing display of superhuman dexterity. I'm impressed, Alice. Oh my god, I'm gonna shove that fireball up your fucking ass, you demon imp. Seriously, starting to really piss me off with them fireballs. Yeah, I have something for you. Lock on to it.
Okay. I got somebody else. Okay, I guess not.
Sorry, I'm not trying to stay in here any more than I have to. So get everything you can. Oh my freaking god, you fucking demon imps. Get your fucking ass back here. Yeah, fuck you, demon imp. Look where I'm standing. Right here.
Okay, what is okay? That's the exit.
There's another one right there. You know what I say?
What's up? Where you at?
I was gonna say, you know when I say fuck that shit, and I was gonna leave. The level.
Go up here.
Oh my god, these demon imps are pissing me off, man.
Wow. The hell? Guys, I know you see this right here. What the hell is up with this? What the fuck? Kevin, what? Do you see this right here?
What?
The door.
What about it?
Do you see it's like still there? Like a piece of it?
No. Oh, kind of like it was what's going on with me.
I guess so.
Block still there. Kind of like what was going on with me.
Yeah.
The block was glitching in the air. When you knocked it down, it was glitching in the air. One less problem in the world.
It's so quiet. I'm just really sorry, everybody. We're just trying to hurry up and get through this. That's it. We gotta go this way.
got a meatball trying to attack you.
Right. Guess who's back? He's back. Oh my god, what the hell are we doing?
Such strength is most unusual. Impressive, warrior.
Another comeback. Or I guess not. You guys don't need this anymore. Oh no! Get rid of that.
Did you just bring one of your guys in?
Yeah, by accident. Breaking? Hold on. There's a thing right there. And explode. Nothing in here that's worth anything.
Hey.
Yes?
Go grab that dynamite and put it over here. Just had a feeling.
Alright.
I just got a gut feeling. Put it over here. It's probably nothing, but doing it to make myself feel better.
Oh my god. I felt like I was gonna fall.
Wow. There's a key.
Oh, I forgot. I just have to do that. It's like, let's go over here real quick.
We find the secret. Ooh, shit.
Makes
me wonder. What other kind of secrets are there? Oh my god, I got a freaking Maroon 5 song stuck in my head all of a sudden.
Why?
I got a freaking payphone in my head all of a sudden.
Oh wow.
It just popped in out of nowhere.
Like, oh my god!
Just like, oh shit. This game can be such an asshole sometimes.
Right? Can't even get a chance to talk. Okay, there we go. Sweet. There's so many different ways. Okay, that's the exit over this way. So let's go this way.
I'm going this way. Fuck that. I'm trying to get the hell up out of here.
Alright. There's other secrets we're missing and a lot of money.
You can get it. You can always get it. I'm gonna play through this again. You know that.
Yeah.
I know you're gonna play through it again.
Of course.
Holy shit. Dude, it's like a freaking barrage of nothing but fucking pack of demons everywhere. I know they're not cack of demons, but still, they look like cack of demons to me.
Look like a...
They look like flat out cack of demons from, ripped straight from Doom. If I want something straight from Doom, I'll play Doom.
Wow, there's so much stuff.
Damn. I'm getting fucking owned.
Welcome back.
I'm going. Where are you going? Oh, Mike.
Remember what you told me. There could be secrets anywhere. So there you go.
I know.
Dude, if we were going around looking for every secret,
we'd be here forever.
Page, we'd still be back on the first chapter.
I know, right? I'd have to keep that money.
Like, are you sure you didn't miss anything? You sure you didn't do this? Trust me. It's fucking gauntlet, dude. You're not gonna miss. You're gonna miss something. You're gonna at least miss four things in every stage.
Yeah, it's right.
Gauntlet, man.
Yeah. At least the first time through, you miss some stuff.
Yeah, of course.
Was that the first level, or this is like the second? Or the first part?
Third floor, the first part. I mean, the second floor. Second chapter, third floor.
So there it goes.
Prepared to clean out this floor.
Yeah.
Oh boy. If I'm ever just standing there, it's because my character is still loading.
Yeah, I know.
You can have the crown.
So this is how we do it over in Elf Country.
Oh, ice, ice.
By the way, that will count as a death if you use that. But they'll be dead. If you freeze them, they're dead. It counts as a death, so.
Yeah. After this, I think, or after we beat this and we go on to like a different mode, is it up to me now? I'm gonna pick a different player.
I'm going through as Valkyr.
Who's that?
Valkyr. That's the female with the shield.
Oh, that's good, because I'm going to go for the mage.
Warrior kind of sucks.
I like long range attacks. That's why I haven't really been dying that much, because I've been staying a distance from them. You get in like...
Seems to be pretty smart with him.
Who?
The mage isn't going to do too well. I don't like the mage.
Yeah, I know. Kind of...
I've always been into the warrior.
Class, yeah.
I've always liked the warrior.
Yeah, I like the archer and the thief. I'm black, that's why. Nah. Oh my god, do you see this? I was even paying attention. Can we go? Like, the place is falling apart. Really? You can have that. Right. Never mind, man.
Sorry, guy. I can't play right now.
Look at that. Mare treasure.
Who are you talking to?
Talking to these guys here.
Oh.
Place is kinda gonna fall apart.
Alright.
It's up to you.
Oh, snap.
Welcome back, Elf.
Okay. Okay, get it. Hit him.
A convincing display of superhuman dexterity. I'm impressed, Elf.
I get him praise whatever after I just died too. Are you okay? Okay. I see you like struggling right there.
Really had to focus for a second there. Sorry about that.
Oh, you're fine. I kind of figure.
I'm not talking so much. Really need to concentrate.
Yeah. I'm surprised some, like, YouTubers could do that. Oh, shit. This one, far as hell. Like, I don't know how they can. You get that. You're more hungry than I am.
I'm just running. I'm just trying to run for my life here while there's fire, like, up my ass.
Okay.
I can always get treasure. I'm getting a lot of kill chains. That's where I'm getting a majority of my gold from.
There's so much stuff going on.
Did you see that? Fearing beasts and demons.
Which way? Okay, this way.
Damn, there's so much explosion. Everything's going everywhere.
Oh,
you're
shit.
Not careful. It is so easy to get disoriented.
Right. I can't fall off. I was worried about that. Wow, we beat this already. Unbelievable.
Pretty much, you just have to rush through and hope for the best.
Yeah, right. Well, this one's a completely more easier than the last one.
Easy my ass.
It's not like a... I mean, it's like not like a maze. The place is not huge, and it's like maze
type.
Yeah, and
you have fucking spiders and unfair enemies on that.
Yeah.
That's very unfair. The second shard it starts getting, they don't show any mercy.
They don't.
It's been like this since for the past,
Are you okay?
This chapter right here is ridiculous. This third shard here is fucking ridiculous.
Thank you. we have to really concentrate. We're being so quiet. It's like he's not even here.
You guys take out that wizard that has that fucking barrier that heals things, that reverses damage.
Warrior, you live again.
All right, guys, so I think we got it almost done. Just a little bit more. Last guy.
Excellent.
Sweet. Oh, wow.
They reward you with all. Let me just put it this way. This final stage is a gold lair.
Yeah. Gold mine.
It is a lair full of gold. And I think... And just like that, it's been raining.
Yeah.
I just got sidetracked. I got my window open and I hear it's been raining.
Oh, it is.
I didn't even notice it was raining.
Wow.
Dude, we beat this in 20... almost 22 minutes.
Yeah, 27?
Yeah, wow. That's a lot, 22 minutes. It's not too bad, though. It's so all together in real time, that's probably about 4 to 5 hours. That's a lot of gameplay, though.
Yeah, it is.
4 to 5 hours, that's pretty good.
In one sitting.
We are... doing this here, we are going to probably do the last two chapters next part.
Yeah.
I want to do this so bad. We'll do the final boss in the very last part, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is going to be crazy.
And I know.
Shit's getting real now, man.
Yeah. Okay, guys.
I really had to focus.
That was so funny. We can't even say one word in. It was like so focused. Yeah. Alright. It's about that time. It's been fun. And I'll see you guys next time in the next episode. Peace out. And game on. And rock on. I don't know.
Yep. Game on and rock out.
Alright. Peace.
Stay frosty.
My friends.
Peace.